Hi, in this video we are going to see how to fix scan issues in HP and VPhoto 7855 all-in-one printer. For doing it, you just need to open any of a web browser which is available in your PC, like Google Chrome, Microsoft Edge or Firefox. So here I am going to launch Google Chrome. In web browser, in URL box, you just need to type this website, which is support.hp.com, which is official website of HP. And just press the enter key. You will find this website. You just need to scroll down here, and in this box you just need to type the printer model name for which you are going to fix the issue of a scanning problem. So let me type the printer model name here. Okay, so as you can see, I have typed the printer model name, and I will just click on submit. Searching for the printer, let's fit. Okay, so result is available. As you can see, the printer model name here and its appearance, the printer design, and just scroll down, and here you will find software, drivers and firmware. Just click here. Now as you can see on this page, you will find all drivers available for this printer for various issues and various operations, like it is setup software, it is diagnostic tool software and driver, universal fax driver, and which is firmware driver and software utility driver. So because we are going to fix issue and diagnose the problem of a scan, so we'll just click on plus icon here, and its name will appear you. It is HP Printer and Scan Doctor for Windows, because this software is available for Windows device only. So you will find download option here, just click here. Now it will download in your PC, just wait. Okay, so as you can see, its file name hppsdr.exe, it is downloaded now in my PC. So you can click here on this arrow to open it, otherwise you can also open it in folder, in file manager. So I will just click on open. It's opening, just wait. It will prompt for modification in your Windows device, so you just need to click on yes. Now it is launching. Okay, so as you can see, HP Printer and Scan Doctor software is launched now. So here you can see there are two steps only to resolve your scan or print issues. So first of all, you need to choose your product, and it will find and fix the problem automatically. So here is an important note, is that the printer and the PC should be connected in the same network, same Wi-Fi network, so that the software could search for that printer and fix the issue automatically. So just click on start. Now it is searching for the printer available in the same network, and the product which will found, it will appear you here. Because I have already covered this topic for HP DeskJet 2723 all-in-one printer in previous video, so I will provide video link in this video description and in this video card, so that you can watch. The step and instruction will be same, you can follow that so that you could fix the issue for your printer. So that's all in this video. Thank you for watching. If you want any help related to your printer, just click on the support link which is available in this video description.